6 months in, he fell in love with her. He could see her little hands on the screen and he believed. He never imagined that one day they'd be reaching for the biggest dicks around. Sounds eventually became words, verbs like going down, nouns like blowing cocks, crows questions like where are the condoms, with no answers, Sodom, bust those, motherfucking butt cheeks wide open. He fell in, he fell in love, but the kid wasn't his. They had a son, he shone brightly, rightly wished. He could be like his father, but didn't know who he is. Tightly held reality, loneliness, isolation. He fell in love with this.